Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent.
Go ahead, try it.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Thank you. Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
I didn't think so.
Oh, thank you for releasing me.
Great work, Spyro. If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the Magic Crafter world.
Remember that these blue thieves haven't stolen eggs only in the Magic Crafter world.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight. I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong, like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible. Try combining supercharge with jumping and gliding. and really explore the high caves.
Welcome to Wizard Peaks. This is my favorite supercharge spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Thank you for releasing me.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan home. It is at the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan home, waterfall. Sounds good.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Thank you.
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Thank you.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings. Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no.
Why, I remember...
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons after all.
Thank you. Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You've learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
We'll be right back.
this big robot is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt its power supply.